Awesome. Meatball sub. Excellent. Our enchiladas were excellent, and then we followed them up with chocolate babka, so I am full and very pleased. Babka is, well, there's a lot of different kinds of babka, I guess, but it's, I think it started out as like a cake, but now it's more like a pastry, and it's almost like a layered swirled pastry, so you've got flaky pastry with layers of chocolate. It's amazing. Trader Joe's is where we got this chocolate babka, and it was surprisingly good for a Trader Joe's commercial babka. I don't think there's probably any bakeries around here that sell that sort of thing outside of getting it from Trader Joe's. Mostly German bakeries around here. But yeah, that's what I mean, because it's all German bakeries around here and nobody sells it except Trader Joe's. Yeah, no worries. Southwestern Ohio, a lot of Germans, I think probably because of Cincinnati. I don't really know why Cincinnati attracted Germans, but I guess the Pennsylvania Dutch being German also, even though it says Dutch in their name, I think the fact that they're German probably helped as well. Although, there really aren't so many of the Pennsylvania Dutch here anymore. They're mostly up north, I guess. You might know better than I. I'm kind of making fun of Christmas. Isn't that like me? Anyway, there's two small black lines I can add to this whacklet to make it a political statement. Can you guess where they go? I got the European multicultural tour in my genetic heritage. I've got the Rhineland German farmers and the Northern English and the Swedish all mixed up together. Not just the Swedish, by the way, the Småland Swedish, which is where I get my cheapness from. You gotta take one of those heartburn type pills now. Preventative measures. I shouldn't have bothered with that other color of red. It blended in so smooth you can't even tell it's there. What's the other stream you're watching? Let's see. Let me guess. Play in the Mud? Because if she's still streaming, I bet Whack Let's watch them both as well. Yeah, how can you not watch that stream? It's just very relaxing, and she's so earnest and like kind and patient. It's awesome to watch her stream. I've wondered about that too. There's been a couple of times, like when they were doing some Raku streaming, and you could tell she was getting annoyed with Wonder Hamster, but she didn't lose her patience, and it kind of seemed like maybe that's as annoyed as she ever gets. But one of these days, you gotta think that she's just gonna be like fucking nuts and just throw everything down and storm out. Probably the 700th time she gets yelled at about letting her cat drink the clay water or something. Pew 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 p Thank you, I was rather proud of that idea myself. I had to go to something really dark. It's actually, it's a Sienna Brown. It's the next step down from Terracotta. It's almost entirely brown. It's just a tiny bit red. Oh, she's had a rough weekend. If you're talking about playing the mud, she deserves some time at home. Because they were getting ready to ship everything out. Because she has to ship everything to that show she's going to.
Yo, pretty packages of Frosted Delights.
Look, it comes with a toy. I like that. I want a number 4, number 6, and throw in a plastic donut.
Just enjoy the gritty crunch. It tastes just like chicken. Wrappers of many bite sizes.
Man, are you freaking blind? It's a rock.
All mixed in the pot bowl. Mama's homemade from scratch. Well, not quite. Toasted over flames. They be tasting quite right.
All hell King Neptune and his water breathers. No snail thing too quick for his water feeders. Don't waste time with your net. Our net worth is set. Ready, go. Many know others.
What?
We be the colors of the mad and the wicked. We be bad. We be brick it with the 24-hour sign. Shower mind habits while you dine like rabbits with the crunchy, crunchy carrots.
Oh, that's tricky.
Gotta have it super fast.
A whole line of breakfast you've got time for.
Super fast. Super fast, I come in last, but just in time for breakfast. Keep it true, keep it true, forever blue. Good night, Rosetta's aluminum, a crucial fun, aluminum. The sea is radioactive, the sea is radioactive.
All hail King Neptune and his water breathers. No snail thing too quick for his water feeders. Don't waste time with your net. Our net worth is set, ready, go, many know others.
What?
We be the colors of the mad and the wicked. We be bad, we be brick it with the 24-hour sign. Shower mind habits while you dine like rabbits with the crunchy, crunchy carrots.
Oh, that's tricky.
Gotta have it super fast.
Super fast, I come in last. But just in time for breakfast. Keep it true, forever blue.
That was weird. The music went to mono and then it just quit.
Set is breaking down on the camel.
part of that eraser, and they would live to erase again. And it actually works pretty well. Now, I gotta put this one in a book to flatten that crinkle out. I'm not sure which one to put it in. Put them in the very bottom of this book, which is on the bottom of my stack of coloring books. There's actually two coloring books below it, but they belong to Wacklet, not to me, and I don't want to mess with her Harry Potter or Doctor Who coloring books. I had this one stuffed in a book too, trying to flatten out the cockling that came from, this is really thin paper, thin cotton rag marker paper, and going over it with colored pencil caused it to cockle up, hoping, they look a little bit smoother, I'm hoping that with time they'll smooth out a lot more. I have this and one other black canvas, and I'd like to do something with them on my next project, but I don't know what exactly. Just gonna test out on the back here what some of these, colored pencils and markers do on this canvas. Well, right away the metallics look great. I think we've pretty much solved that problem. Let's try the graphites. Not bad, but not as good as the metallics. So there it is. I'll do something with the metallic colored pencils and probably the white marker, depending on whether or not it looks better than the white colored pencil. We'll find out here in a second. That looks very, very bright white on the cam, but it is not at all in person. It's very dim. Looks almost the same as the colored pencil. I don't know, why did the chicken go to work? That, from a 5-year-old logic perspective, probably makes perfect sense. I must say I find it confusing, but more power to the 5-year-olds, I guess. I wish the world were as whimsical a place for me as it is for them. Here's all my metallics and graphites, so we'll start testing them out and see how they work. That's a keeper. That's a bummer. Keeper. That's a maybe. Two keepers there. I'm really shocked by how good these metallics actually look on this black canvas. I'm thinking if I can come up with a good idea of what exactly to draw with them, they could look really beautiful. I'm a little bit worried, though, that in the middle of the canvas there won't be enough support for me to press hard enough. But I'm thinking I could probably just find a book that's about the right size and shove it behind there. What? There has to be more to that story than that. If not, that's one of the most effed up things I've ever heard in my life. What the hell, Italy? You used to be cool. You probably recognize what's about to happen here if you've been watching this stream as long as I believe you have been. This is going to end up being yet another of the circular trees, like this one here that I'm about to hold up. Only in metallics on a black background. I see what you mean. Put some big old eyeballs in there. Alas, my wife has gone to bed, and my child is downstairs playing video games by himself, and I need to sign off and go be dad, which actually I'm kind of looking forward to, but I was also enjoying drawing, but I'll have time to do that again another time. Right now I gotta go have some dad time, so I appreciate you hanging out. I wish you continued success with getting your midget to help clean up. I wish I had started that earlier on, because ours, I don't know, if you gave him a white, clean white rag and let him loose in a field, he couldn't get dirt on that rag. It's ridiculous. But he couldn't clean anything. But, oh well. I will see you another time.